This is me, Bummy John's Martin's for the Gary. This guy to Mexican Navy, you got shite. You went to Nando's a minute ago, Mexican. You're trying to attack my brother John, trying to snake up beside him. Yes. Two, you got into little tiff. Yeah, tumble, as you say. You tried to give your best, you couldn't do shite to him. Yes. He got it as good as he got. You got into Morton Martin and you ran. Yes. This supposed to be peacemaking. You little hidden shite. See, your hidden training you're doing. Didn't do shite, mate. Yeah. I'm going to make something clear to you, yeah. My brother John wants to fight you. Yes, on the 19th of August. You were in court, yeah, on the 24th of August. Yeah, John was fighting the 19th of August. I want to box your son John the same date. Yes, the 19th of August. Boys, I don't give two fucks for you. But I'm going to make something clear to you right now. Yes? Okay. You also said Mexican. You approached me. Yes? You put it to me in Perry Perry. You put shite to me, Mexican. You didn't do shite to me, mate. Yes? I went to Perry Perry. You chatted me, father. You turned on my father and said, Martin, I'm not talking to him. Can't only chat to me. Yes, I did. I ordered food. I sat down and ate my food. I stuck my eyes at you. You didn't do shite, mate. Yes, you cowardly bastard. I would have left you look like a cripple. Yes, now that's that. Mexican, I'm going to make something clear to you right now. Yes, your proper brother John, like I said, till you got into a fight. Yes, you ran in your motor and you ran like a cowardly bastard. You go around to get this wannabe gangster, mate. You ain't shite. See, you're hidden training. Ain't gonna do shite. Now, you and your brother, you and your son, John, yes, better get your training up intact. Because you're fighting on the 19th. I promise you that faithfully. This ain't going to no one else. This going to Meskin, yeah, and his son, John.